More than 100 caravans have moved onto the heath since May. A residents group claim the GLC have actively encouraged them and are in contravention of an ancient law which binds the authority to keep the heath as it is.
This is a London regional open space who's under the care of the GLC, whose duty it is under the 1871 Act to preserve it as an open space for the enjoyment of all London. It is in no way a local open space. It is a unique London playground.
The GLC refute the claim and say the problem will be discussed this week. Meanwhile, the travellers say they've nowhere else to go.